Focusing in on your breathing. With each and every breath, allow yourself to become more and more relaxed. With each exhalation, allow yourself to release all tensions, cares, concerns, and worries. With each and every breath, we move deeper and deeper within ourselves to that place where we and the divine are always one. About 2,200 years ago, Greek kings who reigned from Damascus ruled over the land of Judea and my people living there. They forbid my people from praying to me and practicing their customs. In response to this persecution, Judah Maccabee and his four brothers organized a group of resistant fighters known as the Maccabees and fought against this oppression. Against great odds, after 3 years of fighting, the Maccabees succeeded to drive the Greco-Syrians out of Judea. Chanukah proclaims the message of the prophet Zechariah, not by might, not by power, but by my spirit. The Maccabees reclaimed the Holy Temple in Jerusalem when Judah and his followers finished cleaning the temple. They rededicated it. According to tradition, when the Maccabees entered the Holy Temple, they discovered that the Greco-Syrians had defined the oil which was used for the temple's menorah. Only one vat of purified oil remained. Enough for only one day, and it would take my people a week to process more purified oil. Then a miracle occurred. The Maccabees lit the menorah, and as it burned for not one but 8 days, by which time a new purified oil was ready. This is why the Chanukah menorah has 8 candles, not including Shamash candle used to light the others, and the one reason why Jews celebrate Chanukah for 8 days. So my dear, sweet children, are there any of you that find yourself in a difficult and painful situation? Situations that are overwhelming or seem impossible? Situations in which you feel like you're powerless and alone. Times when the darkness seems all around you and there's no way out. Use these times to come to me and allow me in. I am always here for you. There is nothing that together we cannot get through. Whatever your situation, come to me now. Surrender it. Do not be alone. Feel my love. Feel my support. Feel my Holy Spirit, which is right there in your beautiful heart. Allow me to flow through you. Allow my Holy Spirit to work through you and to perform miracles in your life. Allow my Holy Spirit to be the light that keeps shining in you through even the darkest of times. The light that always burns brightly and lights your way. The light which channels my love and healing to yourself, to others, and to the world. I promise you, this light, as long as you allow it to shine, will never, ever go out. And that the blessings of allowing your light to shine will bring abundance, and the promises of the life that you long for. So come into my light and love. Shine my light and love. You, and you, and you are my light and love. You are my light and my love.
And as you're ready, slowly and gently in your own time and at your own pace, just bring yourselves back to the room where we have this room illumined by all of these beautiful lights.